All right. Back with Daryl. Last time we played, he had just gotten smoked by this army here. And it says he has 21 dudes, but really only one of them is healthy. And I think that might be him. So he's not in a great spot right now. So we're gonna keep heading over in this direction. And hope nothing goes worse than it already has. Yeah, like I need her input to help me realize that I'm completely fucked at the moment. Alright. Turn this corner. What we were doing before we got smoked by that army was looking for this mob here. I was hoping to join these guys in whatever crappy war they're in. I had them, but they're all dead. Or prisoner. So, let's head over to Warcheg. Heal. Maybe sell some prisoners or recruit some dudes or something. Hey, nice. Hey, this is a stroke of good luck. These are some characters who were on my team at one point, who I'd lost. But now they're back. Selling some prisoners. What kind of fighters are these? Soldner. A camp follower. How much do you cost? 13? 742? Oh, Jesus Christ. Fine. I'll take anything I can get at this point. What does that leave me with in terms of money? 1571. Let's go to the marketplace. Sell some of this crap I got from the last battle that I actually managed to win. Jesus, I don't have much food either. Where's the cheap smoked fish? Some bread, some cabbages. Alright. Head back. Leave. Party. Weekly cost 126. Money 115.51. Some of these dudes around. Stuff her back at the bottom. No, it levels up. It's nice. I'm just using for her surgeon skills. Her intelligence. Alright, now we should have enough dudes to actually be able to join that mob we saw earlier. If we can find him again. I don't know where the hell they went though. Is there anyone in the castle I can talk to? And it's empty. Makes sense. And his army looked like shit, too. I don't know what the hell he's gonna be doing. Maybe she knows. Oops. Yeah, don't kick her. I'm Randall. Want to location someone. There you go. Ismirala Castle in Fuchin. Okay. So at least that give me an idea what direction he's headed in. Alright. So he's over here someplace. At least now. There's a decent chance that when I finally get over there, he'll be someplace else. What's going on there? Oh yeah. Rush to the aid. Yeah, I big time went in on that. 643 against the enemy's 26. Absolutely. Absolutely. Charge the enemy. Get some experience. Don't get killed, please. Everyone just follow me. Let all these other... Jesus. Now these are some real fucking soldiers. Jesus. Level 7 infantry. This is nice. Where are my dudes? What have I got? Jesus. Alright, guys. Try not to embarrass yourselves, okay? Just let these guys fucking pretty much take care of this. We'll just kind of hang back. Try not to look stupid, the thing. You don't want to look stupid. Why are they charging in the direction I'm in? Charge towards those other groups. There we go. This is going favorably. I like the look of this. Kill him. Ooh, that guy. Everyone just fucking hunt him down like a dog and kill him. Nice. Look at that fancy fucking asshole. Alright, of course. Oh yeah. He's the boss. This is the boss, huh? Nice horse guy. No casualties. Perfect. Got a prisoner I get to rescue. Borderline worthless one, but hey. That one's upgraded. Do I get any of the loot? Nah. That's alright. It's alright. Wasn't in it for the fucking loot. What's that? Oh, Jesus. That's why we won the fight. This guy has 500 dudes. That's the king, I guess. Everyone's on a horse but Randall. Alright. Go fucking get up there and talk to him. Let him know that you got some dudes now. Great. Our army is less shameful now. Strength, yeah. Get your power draw up a little more. Archery, why not? We gotta keep building up our army now. Because it's shit. Maybe we can find some bandits to fight. Oh, sea raiders. chasing me. God, they're probably gonna smoke me. Oh, I don't wanna fight Sea Raiders. I've got so many more dudes than them, though. Oh, only 10 more. Maybe I don't have a choice. They're probably just gonna fucking hunt me down, right? Let's try to get some more dudes first. Fucking scrap it. Let's fucking fight somebody. Alright, not any fucking idiots are gonna die, but that's just the way it is. Oh my god, she's got a fucking shepherd's crook. Oh, what have I got myself into? This wasn't a bad idea. Where are you running? Jesus. These guys are very enthusiastic about getting themselves killed. Where are they? Do you see them? I don't see them. They must be coming from this direction. That's why those idiots are standing here. Alright. Now here they come. Break. Yeah, shoot him. Good thing I fucking hired all you, huh? Shoot, keep shooting. You're doing good. Nice. Nice. Alright. He's fucking... This is my fucking army. Alright. I've been killed. But we won. Just hire them all. Farmers, sure. Peasant woman, why not? Capture. Just get them all up. Get them all there. Shitload of loot, that's nice. even have enough space for it, there's so much of it. A few more dudes are ready to upgrade. Alright. Let's go back here. Chill out for a minute. Sell some of this beer. So much beer. So much beer. So none of my people want any of that shit, you kidding me? They're at the bottom, very bottom. So what's your strength at? Let me see your equipment. So can you still not wear this helmet? There you go, put a nice helmet on. Yeah, put on some real armor, I don't know what this fucking thing is. Yeah, get yourself some real gear for fuck's sake. There you go. Spear. Let's make it happen. This guy is fucking pounding us. Let's wait here for a minute. Is he just hanging out outside, waiting for me to fucking come out? Let's leave. See, I've got 41 dudes in theory, but only 25 of them aren't wounded. Ooh, 7. They're nothings, but I'll fucking take it. Another small group of dudes that I can maybe fight and, you know, ideally beat. What's this? Castle? What's that? Sea Raiders 26. Yeah, let's go after those guys.
Today the gods will decide your fate!
Drink from my skull, okay. 43 versus 26. Alright, we got this. Follow me. Follow me. Follow me. No, don't charge. Follow me. Follow me. Everyone just follow me. Jesus, I don't even know where they're coming from. Shit. That is a set up break. I didn't see him coming in the fucking weeds. You guys gonna be able to manage this? No, they're not there yet. You're just standing there, huh? Just not learning my lesson. Looks like it's a nice day outside. Great. You've got to be kidding me. All right. Everyone's gone again. I don't know what you use. Let's see. Why not? This one is a level up too. Okay. Man, it was looking good. I thought we were in good shape, but clearly I could not have been more wrong. So, we regroup for 5th or 6th time. These baseline units, man, they're just worthless. Just worthless. Alright. Go up to Nomar. See if we can get something going here. What do I got for money? 1,000 dinners. Alright. Fucking. What force is it talking about? The deserters? Rodok, why not? Let's pile it on. We just need people right now. We need soldiers, as opposed to no soldiers, which is what we got. Hey, I'll take it. Let's go check the tavern here. Maybe there's a farmer that needs help. These fights are nice because then it's just you get all the farmers on your side helping you. I cannot afford something like that as much as it would be cool. Oh shit. Let's head back toward Hoops Call and see if we can find some of our former traveling companions that we have now lost. Or at least someone who can point me toward them. Man, I am not fucking bothering with any of these assholes that are asking for money at this point. I've already paid enough fucking people and lost them. Let's go to Suno. Tavern. What do we got here? Militia. You weren't ever on my team, were you? No, you're not familiar. Need a traveler. Those are the guys that you talk to, and they're like, oh, they'll tell you where people are. Let's keep heading in this direction. Holy shit. What the fuck kind of scene is that?
Your money or your life.
Oh my gosh. Either pay this guy or become a prisoner. Very well. Take it. Fucking guy. He's taking my money. My dignity. Is there any castles I can hide in near here? Go to Suno, for God's sake.
Stand and deliver.
Leave me alone.
Your money or your life.
Ugh. I'm gonna run out of money. These guys are just trouncing me. Why don't they go after him? I'm never gonna make it through this forest.
We'll have our pay, or we'll have our fun. My men would like a word with you about your purse and our belongings.
Am I gonna have to pay every fucking one of these bandit groups? How many is there?
Everything has a price. Even your life. We'll have our pay, or we'll have our fun. Your money or your life.
How much money do I even have left? This is just ridiculous. Man, what a fucking miserable round of Mountain Blade. I'm not even gonna be able to upgrade these guys soon. I'm gonna run out of money. Alright, we need a solution here. We need something we can do for money. Fast. Well, we're gonna run out. We're gonna run out of money. I hear a fight going on. Who's fighting? Seven Sea Raiders, 14 Forest Bandits, one of those and two of those. Jesus. And they're fast, man, they're fast. Pay these assholes. And I'm running out of food. You gotta be kidding me. It's gaining on me. Make it to this castle in time. What? Are those deserters? Yeah, sure. Everyone gets some fucking dinners. This is great. Ah, for fuck's sake. Guys, why are you even chasing me? I'm almost out of fucking money. I can get to this castle. Maybe I can spend the night there. Yeah, thank God. Oh.
My men would like a word with you about your purse and your belongings.
Alright, fuck it. You know what? Fuck it. You guys, just fucking charge. You know what? Just go for it. Charge, everyone charge. And I'm getting the fuck out of here. What a goddamn fiasco. Gotta be shitting me. How the hell do I get off this fucking battlefield? Retreat, absolutely. Leave. Are you kidding? I wanna leave. Where am I? There?
We can do this the easy way, or the hard way.
I understand what just happened. This is annoying. Yeah, everyone just follow me. Let's get the hell out of here. And run through some bushes again. Retreat! Retreat! Yes.
Your money or your life?
What, are you fucking kidding me? Whatever. Take me prisoner. Six dinners to my name. I am somehow in an even worse position than I was when I started this video, which I did not think was possible. But here we are. It's alright, we're gonna fix this. Randall is not gonna give up. It's not what he does. Keep our nice bow. Oh. Maybe you need some more food. Alright. First thing we gotta do is get the fuck away. From these fucking forest bandits, man. Holy Christ. They are just running the joint right now. I have got nothing to offer them. Do with this few people. I need to make some money. How the heck am I gonna make some money? Participate in a tournament. Let's see. Maybe I can find someone who needs work done? Yeah. It's essentially my fucking options at this point. Oh my god. Fuck. You know, I'm almost desperate enough. Hey! Welcome back, friend. Oh, he's gonna charge me money. I don't have money for that shit right now. I'm not the guild master. I don't know, maybe. Mashke, alright. Let's do it. Fuck it. Where are they? Ransom. Show on map. Oh, don't tell me it's wicked far away. You fucking son of a bitch. You want me to go all the way over there? Alright, fine. Fuck it. Beggars can't be choosers. Alright. This is what happens. Randall, he's gotta learn. He's gotta learn how to fucking... how to play Mountain Blade. Prisoners. Whoever fucking takes out those fucking bandits, it's gonna be rich. That is a huge mob of bandits. You need to be like a king. Tournament, huh? Those things are money. Fuck it, let's do it. I'm gonna get smoked. Jesus. At least my dudes don't cross much. Did you say it was here? They're in. Right here. Where's the tournament? Is it because it's not... because it's night? Alright, how about now? Alright. We're gonna join a tournament here. Tournament design. So... tournament's different in Mountain Blade, Floris, than just normal Mountain Blade Warband. It's been so long since I did Warband, I couldn't even tell you the differences. But We'll see what happens here. So I'm on a team. And I'm on a blue team. And the goal here is to smoke the opposing team. Cool. Kill the dude. Hey. Killed another dude. Not bad. Got a horse. Man, was doing alright in this fucking tournament. Oh, I'm just ripped big time. But my team looks like it's doing good. So that's nice. Who else is left? Anybody? Or nothing. But hey, my ranking is good. I didn't gamble any money on myself because I didn't think I stood much of a chance. I don't have much money to gamble anyway. Let's fight the next round. Let's see what happens. It's not gonna have any. Oh my ass, it's terrible. Oh, could not use a worse weapon than you're fucking having right now. Oh, just get me off of this fucking horse. Oh, I don't know what I'm doing with the fucking lance. Jesus. Alright. Running into a tree over here. I'm on the yellow team, I know that much. That guy's on my team. Bushes right now, this is great. Just get off the horse, man. See if you can find a decent weapon. Off a body or something. Lances. Oh, I guess our team won. So that's nice. Ugh. Jesus. Helps in these things to be well-rounded, and I'm not. Could be worse. At least I got a sword now, that's nice. For Randall. His rank is poor. What do we got here? Next round. What am I? A throwing fucking spear? Really? You gave me a javelin? Ugh. Tournament. What a fucking disaster and a waste of time. Alright, so I shamed myself in the tournament. Back to our mission. So I was hoping that would be some easy money. Or not easy money, but some money. any money, but it wasn't. That's okay. We're gonna try something else. We got this fucking money we were given to go and rescue a person or some stupid shit like that. Find someone who's been ransomed. That's what we'll do. That appears to be them. Shitload of bandits. Now we bring her back. I gotta get her first, I guess. Alright. Join my party. Nice neighborhood. Craven, that's where I got it from, so I've got to go back there. I think I might run out of food, I'm not sure. Might run out of food, or I might not. Gotta do something, make some money. Make some fucking money. These guys. All right. This group of bandits is part of the big group of bandits. I'm gonna be really bummed. 28 of them. Yeah, I'd love to help you, man, but not much I can do about that. There we go. One swatting peasant. You know, slowly but surely. Where are they? There. Let's see. Pathfinding intelligence. Let's increase in pathfinding a little bit. Because, holy shit. We've been getting smoked lately. What I'm trying to do is get back to the Nord territory. Every time I try to go through this area up here, I run into giant mobs of forest bandits who absolutely destroy me. Damn it. Stay the fuck away from them. Christ. Can't cut a break here. These guys. Holy shit. Everywhere I turn, bandits. This guy. Is your territory, guy? You should fucking do something about all the goddamn bandits. Thirteen dudes I've got. What the fuck am I gonna do? Yeah, chase him. Good idea. Fucking A. There's a parade. I need to recruit some dudes. I need to train them up. And I need to do it fast, because the situation is awful. This is just not good. The state of affairs is poor. Let's head up north here. Where are they? Fucking go. The distance. Who are these people? Where are they? Swanee and the Rodox. Alright. What am I looking at for money? 289, alright. God. That was looking grim. Alright, so we're in Nord territory again. We've pretty much abandoned that quest we were on, by the way. I'm not fucking hunting down any goddamn bandits. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Go over here. Not met the Guildmaster yet. Let's take a walk around the streets and see if I can find him. Yeah, I can hunt this asshole down and get some work from him. So when you enter a town, you can deal with it through that interface that I was just in, or you can literally walk around the loser town and fucking talk to fucking shopkeepers or whatever douchebag assholes you're looking for. Guildmaster, alright, introduce yourself. Do you have any jobs? Jesus. I'm not gonna be able to do that job. Deserters. I would love to be able to kill the deserters, but the odds do not seem in my favor. Unless they're like super low level deserters, that would be cool. I mean, I'll keep an eye out. about this guy? Do you have any work? Ugh. Look, man, I'm running out of food. You gotta throw me a bone here. Running out of food, running out of money. Yeesh. Yeah, I'm not gonna live any of that down anytime soon. Great. Sea Raiders. That'd be fun. Get destroyed by Sea Raiders like a fucking dummy. And I was captured. I had some money afterwards. This time, I ain't got shit. So, my fucking nice bow. God damn it. Alright, there'll be other nice bows. Alright. So we're up to 39 dudes. So if I could find a band of like 20 Sea Raiders, I might be able to take them out. Like that. It's a bit of a stretch. These guys are pretty much worthless. Even 23 is kind of a lot. But we have to make a move, right? Gotta do something. 23 versus 49 or 39. Man, it's a bad move, but I'm just gonna do it.
Less talking, more raiding!
Alright guys, follow me. Let's go up on this hill. Maybe on this hill we can at least stand a chance. Rain some fucking arrows and stones down on them as they're coming after us. So you know, when they climb up the hill, it'll be slow. And their goofy horses won't really work. Fucking rain it down on this asshole. Where am I? Here.
I will drink from your skull!
Worse and worse. It's tough to get back on your feet when you got no money. You got no choice but to surrender if none of this works. Blaze of glory, right? Let's just charge in like assholes and get ourselves killed. Go for it, Randall. Who's this guy? Way to be, fucking Joe Archer. Shot in. And I'm a prisoner once again. God damn. Get it going. How much money do I even have? 319. Sword, shield, no bow. Some cheap grain. And fruit. 319 denners. You know what? Let's set out here. Out into the snow. Gonna pull some Rocky IV shit. I gotta rediscover myself. Because this is not working out. Alright, seven dudes, why not? Go up here. See what we got. Man, it must have been 45 minutes. Why is my alarm going off? Did I not set it? Am I an idiot? I did not set it. I am an idiot. Alright. Well, that is the latest exciting installment in the adventures of Randall. What just happened? Oh, Jesus Christ. Is she everywhere? Ugh. Let's see if there's anybody around here. Probably not. Book merchant parade. No, there's nothing. Maybe, I need to find some work. Make some money. Build up a new army and restore my good name. Because right now, I am a laughingstock. Guildmaster. For the job? Escort a caravan. Nara. Oh. I can't do that. I don't even have the people for it. Alright. Well. That's where we're at the moment. Things are not great for Randall. Things are very poor for Randall, in fact. Much like they were in the beginning of this video. But, you know, we're gonna solve those problems at some point, somehow. And, yeah, that's about it. Take it easy.